You know, I would have walked, but right here. Yeah, dummy. We're gonna be skydashing. Ah! It's too cute! Alright. Skydash? Oh, the speed up we can do with this! Never to town, don't. Oh. Anthony, just get out of my way and let me handle this. I'd easily be able to do this faster than you. Buy Rosco items, you gotta sell. Gosh, I got a lot of money. Okay. Ice one, first one, I need those. Technically, big mushroom. I want to look at the ice stone because I know who it could be used on, pretty sure. Ah, this game's never speak. I also like how it's more female than male. Oh my god, just give me some LB. I'm looking up something. I'm gonna look up. Okay, Celadon City. Oh, okay. Well. No, I'm not here to sell, I'm here to buy. That's kind of annoying still, but. Okay. I have too many of those. I'm gonna get 12 great balls. Because you can't give me balls yet. And because I haven't been any gyms yet. How's my Vulpix situation looking like? I have way too many. Oh wait, which one do I not want to send? Because 5, 26. Okay. Oh no. Check summary. Okay, so it's gonna be that first level 26 I don't want to trade. I know I just got here and I'm supposed to be doing stuff, but I'm sorry, I won't get some alone with Vulpixes. You guys don't know how much I like alone with Vulpix. Like, at all. Oh no, the baddie bad is getting into Sam. He's planning my death. Also, now that we've got this, it makes it a lot faster. You. I never knew these weak ones, except for that level 26. I want my level 26 one. Also, you can get these in the Dice Stones and Cerodon department store. So if you get a shiny one, which I'm pretty sure I will not get. Because I'm about to check along with Vulpix. Wait a minute. The only difference with Alolan Vulpix is the size, but I want to show you guys what these known Vulpixes look like. So beautiful. If I have another version of this, like, you know, a downloaded version, I'd probably play with just like, actually, maybe I could restart my other profile. Stop. Okay, let's actually go to Lavender Town. The tower now. Yo, Anthony, just let me do this. Big wimp. Well, now that I'm in here, I'll just go through these floors and actually battle the trainers. Because since they're all... No, please. Dude, I see like three. Oh wow, that's a giant ass Hana. I ran into a Cubone and I'm like, oh! Not much experience, but hey, Ghastly. Hey, first Pokeball. Give me that stuff. Hey, Charles, what up? Good. No! Fine spin sucks! Give me flamethrower. Oh, guess it time! Set to appear in decrepit, deserted buildings. It has no real shape, as it appears to be made of a gas. Here we do. You have no hope. This is a Ghastly. You have no way to survive. Nah. Charles, knock it out. With the Dragon Rage, please. Or two. Oh, Toxic, are you freaking serial? You serial? There's a joke moved for me right now. I have so few antidotes. You better be glad I killed you. Ah, Ghastly. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know I'm a ghost too? Oh, come on. I didn't lie. Ghastly, stay in the fucking asshole. That was delayed. God, what the... Ghastly? We've talked about this. Just go in. Ghastly, you fucking bitch. Ghastly, you little bitch. Get in this. Ghastly, you son of a bitch. Oh. Ghastly, get over here! No, you know what? take this. Scan the ball. We're going to something. You motherfucking little bitch! You! I fucking hate Ghastly. I absolutely hate Ghastlies. Battle me. And be faster. We're getting through this tower today. And your Ghastly is going to be the first to die. Again. Nightshade I can deal with. It's only 25 damage. That's not much. I was probably actually, yeah, toxic heavily damaged me, so. Give me the Pokeballs. Okay! Trainer! Jeez. I'm tired of seeing these things already. I am so tired of seeing these Ghastlies. I'm tired of seeing Ghastlies. I'm tired of getting toxicked. I'm tired of this tower. I'm tired of just... Oh, I'm tired of these Chandlers. I'm tired of going through this tower. I'm tired of my rival. I'm tired of having only two beds because I did sign up for the third one, even though now I can beat it. No problem. I'm tired of you guys. I am just tired. You have bite, right? Yes. I'm turning off this fan. I'm holding you now. I moved my computer a little bit because that... Just as a note, guys, today's the 18th. So in a week from the time I recorded this, it's gonna be Christmas. I recorded more on... I will not be recording any episodes on Christmas, but... The day off that I have after Christmas, I will record more of this because... I am farther ahead on Octopath. As another note, I'm pretty sure... The Metronome game I've been playing, Pokemon Metronome, is probably going to go on a long hiatus until I've defeated either this game or Octopath, which Octopath might be the first one to get defeated. I'm done with you, Chandlers. I don't care about any of you. I just want to get to the healing circle. And continue on. Anyway, once I've completed Octopath or this game, whichever one first, I'll record more of that and start uploading it again on weekends. I'm pretty sure this isn't up by then yet, but just as a note that once I've completed this game or Octopath, I'll record Emerald Metronome and
the other one. Once I'm done with all three, there will be no more Let's Play games. There will probably just be stream highlights of me shiny hunting and defeating Master Trainers, if anything. Top 10 saddest death anime death scenes. I remember the moment, but that's all I had. Run to another Cubone. It's funny how like, oh, okay, Cubone's going up the tower. Run into a Cubone. Oh, I just, you know, released the mailbox there. Oh, Cubone. Oh, come on. It's even a female. Mailbox got reincarnated as a Cubone running from my face. Oh, I'm going to hell for this. The female Cubone seems to agree. It's not much. I need like Haunters and Milwax to raise my EXP or get like an EXP item. Hey, real candy. Ooh, can anyone level up with that? I want there's someone close enough to a new level because we're like not close enough, but like. Okay, no, everybody's still got a little bit of waste. I mean, I could level up Charmeleon, but I want to keep Charmeleon kind of at front. Ah, there's no Team Rocket. That's... I hated that. That was... Oh, nope. Okay, who do I want to take you down with? You know what? I just have to check something. I can't even remember his name. Zach, okay, yeah. I was trying to figure out what the name of my board total was. I could remember Charles, I just couldn't, and Caesar and everybody else, I just couldn't remember his name. Right, Zach, I just named him Zach, because I could. Dark Pulse Faye. She's a very good girl. You're gonna be hit with a little bit of a rough play. But now your attack is down.
No. No. Stop. Both of you. Stop. Get that wheezing out of here. No, leave Faye alone. Bitch. Leave Faye alone. You gotta be hit-butted because of that. Well, you gotta be hit with money, actually. Give me more money. Fuck it over. And now they talk about what they're going to next. Okay, Mr. Fuji. Okay. Alright, I'm going to head back to Vermilion City. We'll go fight Lieutenant Surgeon, then we'll head to Cerodon and open and wake up this Snorlax and all that. So I'm gonna go and I'll see you guys in the next episode.